Hey everyone, it's Viv again. In light of Love Nikki's future new suit, Kitten Kingdom, being censored, if you haven't noticed yet, someone's boss went snip snip in the Love Nikki version. I'm gonna show you other suits in Love Nikki that are different than Miracle Nikki. The Love Nikki version will be in the center, and the Miracle Nikki version will be on the way right on my screen. In this video, I'm only gonna focus on differences. I'm going to exclude suits that were censored, but now looks the same across all servers, such as Flickering Pistol, which is no longer BDSM. As you can see, in the Miracle Nikki version, there is a cage and chains, and there is blood and gashes involved. Oh my, I can see why it got censored. Prosperous Rain, which as you can see in the old Miracle Nikki version, has a lot more cleavage and has a lot more thigh showing. Now everyone has this Love Nikki version. And Panda Brawler, which as you can see used to have blood splatter and a chain around his neck, but now all versions has this Love Nikki version, which is now blue paint and no more chain around the neck. That's a video for another time. Before I jump in, like and subscribe for the latest Love Nikki and Miracle Nikki news and pro tips from a 98% wardrobe veteran player who plays in 6 different Nikki servers. And in return, I will give you free hearts. And now on to the list. There are actually several suits that are different in Love Nikki compared to Miracle Nikki. So I am going to do a top 10 countdown. At number 10, it's gotta be Kitten Kingdom, aka Momo Triplets. As I said earlier, the boss went snip snip. In Miracle Nikki, the cat in the middle, as you can see, was not neutered. And then when they brought it over to Love Nikki, it made a pit stop at the vets. Why did Love Nikki take Momo to the vets? Honestly, no clue. But if I were to guess, I would say localization. I have a male cat and he certainly looks more like the Love Nikki version. Which do you prefer? It doesn't make a difference to me, but I would lean towards the Love Nikki version more because that's how my cat's butt looks like. And number 9, I have Lion Overwatch. The Momo triplets weren't the only ones that made a pit stop at the vets. The majestic lion suits also got the change. No, it's not the lion that got neutered, it's the cat. In the right picture, as you can see, let me move the screen a little bit. Ah, this cat right here, there's a little something something on a cat's butt. When it made its way over to Love Nikki, as you can see, another snip snip happened. Again, no idea why Love Nikki do this, but personally, I still would prefer the Love Nikki version because same reason as before, that's how the backside of my boy cat looks like. So to me, it's more accurate. Let me know in the comments below if you would prefer the cat boss or not. And number 8, we have Dream Sail. I put this on number 8 of my list because I feel like Dream Sail flew by so many people's heads since it's a really, really old and free suit. You can get the suit completely free by doing early chapter stages and buying items from the shop. But did you know? This is different in Miracle Nikki compared to Love Nikki. Originally, this suit in Miracle Nikki was a Chinese college prep book, but it would not make sense to bring this over to Love Nikki since Love Nikki is a global server and not everyone here takes the same college prep courses. In America, I think it would be equivalent to a SAT or an ACT book, but players in other countries would be like, who? So as a result, we in Love Nikki got a math book, or more specifically, a geometry book. I prefer Love Nikki's version because it's universally global for all of us. And number 7, we have Big Head Nikki. This suit was first designed to celebrate New Year's 2018 in Miracle Nikki, hence the year 2018 on the pop-out card. However, Love Nikki got the suit in 2020, so it wouldn't make sense to give us a suit that says 2018 because it expired already. Henceforth, our pop-out card says Nikki. Honestly, I prefer Love Nikki's version a lot more because it seems as if Miracle Nikki's version of the outfit has expired. If I had a choice, I would change Miracle Nikki's version to our version so that it wouldn't be awkward using a 2018 suit in 2020 or the years after. And number 6, we have Red Nightmare. This ghoulish suit looks pretty innocent, but even something as innocent as Red Nightmare isn't safe from Chinese laws. For those of you who are unaware, Miracle Nikki is a Chinese game, which means it needs to abide by Chinese laws and regulations. China's media is one of the strictest in the world, banning any sexual content or anything super threatening or violent, meaning blood. Red Nightmare has blood. It's small, and it's super hard to see. I'll give you a second to take a look. One. Do you see it? It's, let me zoom in a little bit. It's over here on the neck. Oh my goodness. So in our Love Nikki version, Red Nightmare has a vampire bite mark on the neck with blood spewing out. It's kind of hard to see here. Let me back out of this and let me see if I can show you like the icon of this so you can get a better look. Set. Let's search by Red Nightmare and here it is. All right, so Kiss of Curse is this bite mark that's on its neck. That's not okay for China. In Miracle Nikki, the bite mark and blood is instead replaced with a red stamp or tattoo kind of thing. Honestly, I prefer Love Nikki's version better because a vampire bite mark seems a lot cooler than a red stamp on the neck. And number five, I have colorful moment. I think the difference is pretty apparent here. If you look at the picture frame, Miracle Nikki's version says Nuan Nuan. For those of you who don't know, Nuan Nuan is a Nikki's Chinese name and this is how you would write it using ABCs. If this version were to come over to Love Nikki, players would be like, who? What's a Nuan Nuan? What does that mean? So when this came over to Love Nikki, it was localized to say Nikki instead. I prefer our Love Nikki version better because Nikki is a Nikki. That's the version that I know. And number four, I have the homecoming suits, which includes alumni ace, the boy suit, as well as prom princess, the girl suit. These two prom king and queen outfits debuted in Love Nikki server, and it took a while for it to finally arrive in Miracle Nikki. When it did arrive, fans noticed some words were missing. Hello? Where is the words homecoming king and homecooking queen on the brooch item? This is confusing because there are plenty of Miracle Nikki suits with English words. Why remove it for the homecoming sets? Did the high school spend too much money on the venue for the homecoming dance and no longer have budget to write king and queen on the sash? However, it may be a good thing that these words are removed because when you reverse your Nikki wearing the sash, the words are backwards and players in Miracle Nikki do not have to deal with that. So let me show you an example with this prom princess suit. Here she is, and if I reversed it, the homecoming queen over here is going to be like, Nani? So it's sort of backwards right now, which seems really weird. Moving on to the top three, I have Ariel. What a controversy this one was. Usually it's the Chinese laws that are strict with the censorship. Love Nikki and Love Nikki Indonesia players were surprised to find that our Ariel's midriff is covered with a sheer purple cloth under her bikini. So why is it that Miracle Nikki players doesn't get the censorship while Love Nikki players do? It's not because Elix is mean. The reason is because Disney USA wants to modernize their characters and make them more family friendly, and since Elix is using Disney's characters, they need to abide by Disney's rules, otherwise no collab at all. For me, I would much rather have this collab than not, so I'm okay with the midriff being covered. Also for me personally, considering how much Disney changed in the past decades, I am not surprised by the censorship. Ariel is not the only princess with her midriff censored. Jasmine in the 2019 Aladdin live action movie also shared the same fate compared to her in the 1992 Aladdin film. I still enjoyed the film tremendously. And number two, I have Hellish Bloom. Love Nikki got Hellish Bloom before American Nikki, and it's a very bloody kimono Halloween costume. When this arrived in the Chinese server, players noticed several differences. Blood in the Chinese server is no bueno, so pretty much Hellish Bloom got censored bad. Here are a couple of the censors. So if you look at the makeup, the Love Nikki version has like a tear of blood sort of thing. In American Nikki, it is a droplet instead. So it looks like a clown's makeup rather than her crying blood. And also the blood coming from her lips in the Chinese server is no more compared to the one in Love Nikki. Another censor is the tattoo thing. So in Love Nikki, there is tattoo on her chest or barbecue sauce, actually. She's a messy eater and she dripped like barbecue sauce on her chest. Yeah, Miracle Nikki does not have that. Instead, it has like a flowery tattoo kind of thing on her chest. Also, cleavage. Cleavage is covered up in the Chinese version. As you can see, there are bandages over here. And one final change is blood. Where is the blood on the sword in the Chinese version? That is gone. But as you can see in Love Nikki's version, there is plenty of blood dripping from her blade. And And finally, at number one, it is going to be Sweet Spell. This suit in the Chinese server was censored so badly, it makes me wonder if it's even the same suit anymore. It's not just covering some blood or removing some letters. The entire sitting pose is different and the clothes are different too. In Love Nikki's version, Sweet Spell is a lot more sexy. She has her love letter covering her mouth, which gives her a seductive look. Also, her pose is very, very flirtatious. In Miracle Nikki, her pose definitely has a less seductivity, if that's even a word. Her thighs are completely covered and her long black leggings turn into short black socks. The love letter is no longer over her mouth, but is instead placed over her shoulders. And also, the black lingerie is changed into a white dress. At this point, I don't think this is even the same suit anymore. So what happened here? We in Love Nikki got this suit first, and when it came over to the Chinese server, yeah, it got censored really, really badly. Which one do I prefer more? I prefer our Love Nikki version more because I think it's way more sexy. And that is all. Do you agree with this list? Were you surprised by any of these changes? Are there other suits with changes that you would like to see on this list? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. Enjoy Love Nikki. Be safe, be healthy, drink a lot of water. I am drinking water every single day of my life. Quenching. Wear a face mask when you go out. I love you all, and I will see you next time. Remember to subscribe, or I will delete your Love Nikki account. Peace, peace.